Also new at noon, educators and parents and community members will rally today for a safe reopening of schools. They are demanding to start the school year online through Duval Homeroom, and everyone is safe. They hosted a Duval for a Safe Return to Campus rally and Duval School's Pandemic Solutions team. So they will rally in their cars at the parking lot across from the Maxwell House on East Bay Street at 1 p.m. They're asking everyone to wear red to support public education.